How to fix Epic Games launcher installation error. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video, and on this video we will see how we can fix if you have an error while installing Epic Games launcher in your device. So without any further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, go to your search icon and to the search bar you have to search for run command prompt. Enter it. Once you see this run command prompt in your device, now here you have to type in regedit, that is regedit, then press enter in your keyboard. Click on yes. And once you have opened the registry editor, navigate to this corner at your top left corner, and from there you have to click on edge key local machine and expand this folder. Now again navigate to software and expand the software folder again. Now under software, look for Microsoft, scroll down, and here is Microsoft. So again expand the Microsoft folder. Once you have expanded the Microsoft folder, now you have to look for a folder that is DirectX. Here you will find DirectX. You have to click and open the folder. Once done, now navigate to this version file, and if it's set to 4.909.00, now you have to modify it. Right click on it, then click on modify. Now you can modify this value data to 4.08. So you can simply remove this 9, then add 8. Once done, click on OK. After you have done that, now you can close this registry editor. Now again click on the search icon and search for run command prompt. Now here you have to type in %appdata. Once you type in %appdata, press enter in your keyboard. Then you land on roaming folder. And from here you have to look for Epic Launcher, and once you navigate to that folder, right click on it and delete Epic Launcher. Once you have deleted the Epic Games Launcher, now you can close this and restart your device. After you restart your device, then you will be able to fix your problem and install the Epic Games Launcher again. So that's how you can fix the Epic Game Launcher installation error in your device. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.